wondering what you're upset about. I don't know.
You're being killed, man.
I'm kidding.
Listen, I'm really pissed off at. And when you find out, you're going to be just as pissed off, okay? Okay? I'm going to tell you right now. Okay?
Yes.
The reason why I know frickin' Therese did it
is
because I know God got a text from him admitting that he was.
Who? Him who?
Scalise
admitted.
That's why I'm not talking to him, man. That's why I'm not talking to him.
Scalise admitted he was Lisk?
Yes.
What?
I told you. I went to the police. I told you this the other day. I went to the police with a text message from him, and I got laughed by the police. Laughed. I mean, the woman almost peed in her pants, and I got so freaking pissed off and screamed at her and said, "How dare you humiliate me like this? How dare you question my integrity?" I said, "I didn't freaking come here." And that's, I also told John Ray, and John Ray laughed. Huh?
Did she give you the detailed information?
Yes.
You went to the police.
Yes.
They laughed at you.
Yes. They took my information. That was it. when we saw nothing coming about, I was really disturbed by it. We were disturbed. And I was told by, what's his name, Gephardt?
Vernon Gephardt.
Okay. Yeah, whatever his name is, you know, Vernon.
Yes.
Vernon Gephardt, right. I talked with him at length, explained what I had done, and I called him because I thought maybe he could be instrumental.
And what did he say? Go to the point.
Police. He said, call the state police. Because that's the next level of government, and they, when you don't get...
Okay, and you call the state police.
They took the information. They found it credible. They said that they were going to look into it. Evidently they did, because I got a call from the same person that I spoke to, a Tarantino female, and she chastised me. She said, why are you going above our head? You were supposed to keep it at the local level. Why are you going to the state police? Stop calling people. Leave it alone. That's it. You know, she gave me the, don't be prying into this.
Oh, is that?